What's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. Today we're at Windstar World Casino in Thackerville, Oklahoma. I haven't been here in a long time, so we're gonna do things differently today to test the waters to see how I do. I don't know where any of the machines are. We're just gonna kind of play it by ear. So we're gonna do things differently today. I'm gonna do my $20 method. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put $20 in a machine. If I double or triple it, I'll take it out, and then I'll insert another 20. If I lose it, then I'll move on to the next machine. I got $400. Now let's see if we can turn that into anything. Let's get this started. As always, low and slow. If I don't hit anything, then I'll move on to the next machine. This is a 10 credit machine, so it goes up to $2.50 max bet. So we're getting pretty close to 2,000 subscribers. Our first red screen. I will do a live stream once I hit 2,000 subscribers. I'm about 150 away. And I'm going to be doing it here at Windstar World Casino. Most likely I'll be doing bigger bets. Try for a chance at a jackpot. Got a little red screen action off the bat. Like I said, once I double it, I will take it out and put another 20 in there to keep it going. I'm excited about this live stream because I'm going to be betting a lot bigger for a chance of jackpot hand pays. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and like button if you haven't subscribed to the channel. There's a lot to come. So I'll probably be posting from Windstar for the next month. I'm gonna start trying out different casinos too, so I think after Windstar I might hit up Megastar, do that for a month. And then I might hit Riverwind Casino in Norman, Oklahoma. We're gonna work ourselves around for sure. $5 win there. First red screen on $1.25. About $10 win. Like I said, I haven't been here in a while, so I don't know what to expect or what machines to play. All right, we're gonna try $20 more. I got some free play here. Go another $20. Let's try 7 credits. I don't like when they don't have sound. It's not as fun. All right, let's try some max. Which is $2.50. All right, we're gonna try $20 more. Or not. Machine's not working. I guess it was just taking free play. So I'm gonna play the lucky duck next to me. A little crooked. Looks like the duck is coming out to play on a dollar bet. Let's get something big to get us going. $6.25 on that line hit. There we go, first red screen on the lucky duck. All right, let's try another 20. Nothing there. Try some max bet. Seems as it was doing better on 5. There we go. Come on. Something big. Small line hits. think 5 credits is where it's at. We're still gonna max bet it a couple times just to get it out of the way. Maybe it'll hit. There we go, $10. Hit a couple more times. Now we're gonna move on to the next machine. All right, now we're gonna try this hot red ruby dollar denom with the progressive jackpot at $713,345 for the super hits jackpot. See what we can do here. Nothing there. I'll try another 20. Let's try some max. Got a cherry there. Another cherry. Come on, where the line hits at? All right, 20 more and we're moving on. All right, $60 in and no line hit. Let's move on to the next machine. All right, now we're gonna try this crazy cherry $2 denom. Let's just start off $2 bets. Anymore. I don't really hear anything ringing in the background, so I don't know if that's a good sign or a bad sign. There we go, first red screen, $2 bet, $20 win. Remember what I said, double the money, take it out. If I lose this 20, then it's time to move on. that's it. Moving on to the next. We are on Neptune's Gold and Diamond. So let's start off a little bit. See if we can work ourselves up. Let's get that sound up. See what's going on here. Because we're trying to spell out the progressives. Let's try 20 more. Try 20 more. We'll move on. Not looking good. Nothing there. Moving on to the next. We're gonna play this Dragon Link Golden Sentry. This is where I'm gonna finish off to give me a chance of winning something. So start some low bets, work ourselves up. There we go. Let's see what we can win on a dollar. I'm already down 200, so see if they can come back on this machine. Not too bad. Still got three games left. $5 one there. Come on, let's fill it up. There we go. Balls again. Still got two free spins left. Alright, not bad. $62.62, 60x there. I'm gonna play it down to 80 and take it out. All right, let's take it out. Let's hit it a few more times on the 1 cent denom. Here we go, free games again. VGTs were not paying out at all, so. Not enough fireballs, come on. Come on, full screen of paints. I'll take that too. Let's fill it up for the grand. Fuck it. Let's do it. I see a $20 ball in there. Ooh, okay. Will I win the grand for the first time? On a dollar bet. Not today. Not yet, that is. Remember I said, double your money, take it out. That's my $20 method there. But I think I'm gonna finish it off here on this machine. One more, come on. Those were good balls there. try some 2 cent $1 bets. I'm just trying to fill out the machines out here in Windstar. So when I come back next week, I'm gonna bring a lot more. All right, let's keep it going. Come on, one more. All right, let's try 5 cents. There we go, we got a $50 mini right there on that fast tap. Making a little comeback here. Come on, give me a minor. $78.75 on that $1.25 bet. Not bad. $14 win there. I want to check it out. That's my $20 method. Let's hit it a few more times on 5 cent denom. Probably $1.50. $12 line hit there. Another $12. There we go. Up the bet to 250. Got the fireball bonus. Let's land that minor, major, mini. Come on, bigger numbers. There it is. There's the mini. Let's fill it up for the grand. Come on. $112.50 win on that $2.50 bet. Let's go. All right, let's lay it down on 120. One away. Come on, do it. That minor. That's the last $20 from the 400. I feel like the free games are coming. All right, we're gonna add the tickets together to see what we came out to. Remember, it started out with 400. And the $20 method, I'm only down $18.50. So that's what I usually do when I play that way. Once again, I'm going to be playing here a lot more at Windstar, so stay tuned. We'll be hitting that 2,000 real quick of subscribers, and we'll do the $2,000 live stream. So stay tuned. Don't forget to like and subscribe.